welcome everyone. Sorry I'm a little bit late but starting the recording. Well, sorry, this is not so great for sure. So as you can see, I've turned everything outside into most of steel. I've got my crucibles made. The level up from last time, I'm looking at the mirror of the pot. I'm going to make crucibles now. I haven't planned on doing the recording yet, but if you stop, the horn night, I don't do the recording. It messes it up. What has happened before is that the horn night didn't even record. Blast too many holes. It's a steer. Still only 2,000 more than the concrete. That's it, yeah. Is that gun run out already? No. Barrel ready to do. Getting up. That should be good. And I've taken Grandma. And the master chef there. Double kill, looks like it. No demolishes yet. He's still left. Thank you. shot and reload. Then my keys are getting sweaty. The reason I was late was because I heard the garage from a bike. I have them, the Condor gyrocopter. I can't fly so well. I mean, I can fly it and crash it even better. Don't mind, babe. Dead? Yeah. Get a load of these ferrets. How's he dodging? I wonder why they think of going through 7,000 steel and not trying to get through to 2,500 iron bars. This is rich. They still. The best way to take it off is take it here. Like that. Point for that. Yeah, look right at me. Go on. There you go. Come on, Elijah. Yeah. Oh, not like these. Are they serious? Can this become zombies or something? Disappear. You getting it? Yeah. I don't know if you know that. How can you still be alive? So lucky, isn't it? That's right. Not sending any dogs. There's the old Toby Stripper, that doesn't work. In it? Yeah, oh shit. Yeah. Come on, Sergeant dude, come and let me take your head. But there's the new businessman. Ah, this is terrible. I'm still alive. There's tons of. No. Is that still running? Yeah. Doing very well. Where are you attacking now? Enough to take it too. Turret in sight. Ah, I missed. Oh, he dodged. Oh, what am I doing with that? You may notice that I have got an M60. Just forgot that. Oh yeah. Okay. He's doing it. Jumpies are hot. And I've also got 7 subgun. So I've got 3 doing it. I haven't found 1 subgun, not a 1. Getting up. Get up, come on. Oh, I took him down. Of the other intelligent, isn't it? Ah, can dodge it, huh? The bullet doesn't. Pellet doesn't. Ah, I'm dodging them. Yeah. Still getting out, he's getting up, that's right. Yeah, we're doing okay. It doesn't look too messed up this far. I've seen a single demolisher. Yeah. I don't see any. Get on it. Hard to know sometimes, like if you have to fight them on their own, they tell themselves if they're dead or not, or if they get a head cut off. So in this moment, it's hard to know the sound of the vultures at the roots. Come on. She down. What else? She out now. The butcher's coming down this way now. Let's see if we can get a bit. Ah, oh, she was still alive. No. Oh, that flies in there. I think I need to make my entry wider. There we go. Are you getting up? Just wants to get hit really hard, a spider. Never mind, I want just to get hit, so I'm gonna shoot you again. Come on, come around, come around. There we go. Oh, what's up? Good. What? It doesn't seem to be any demons yet. Okay, that's got it. You're getting up, I'd say, usually, but... How's that not hitting me? Well, sorry again. Kill it! Shoot no one. butchers. They're just too protective of you. Good ass runner. The idea being that if they do get up here, just a bash on the head so they can get split so they can get up. Come on, it's not a good It's a good idea to get them close to them. Maybe it's just my game stage, but I seem to be getting a lot more feral people. Not just in horror mode, but then. Rooms 4. Oh, double head. Let's get this repaired. I do need to widen it. Just get up again. Oh, here we go. First one. More accuracy now. Dead, or is he getting them? One bar, get back in the car. I realize the name ain't given you a sort of like bow and. No. Well, I said that. We don't see any more demolishers. Gunter is doing his business. Another one. Should stick your head around. Come on, let's get any body parts. Oh, you're hit with that. You're dead. God, I always get worried when I see these demolishers damage they made to the basement floor. I like to keep reloading it, even if I've not spent out the shots, you know? Keep reloading. I don't think I'm right down. Oh, I've messed up this one. I need to scale some of that. Where's she going now? Yeah. Three savage. Come on, attack. Oh, that was a good fall. Prisoner? Dead. Is that what I think it is? I caught a glimpse of it. Hoping.
Oh no!
Happened. Well, that demolisher was hanging out there, was a big one. double leg. Machine guns are the ones. Man. Cigar. Fully gone, or is he getting it? He's fully gone now. 10 minutes. Oh no! Another one! Come on! Light is still green. This is the last wave now. Oh, that's so. Success, or at least near success. Oh no! Not now, please, not now. Is that it? There's some vultures on the roof, yeah. If there's any left. Well done, turret, you did a great job. Those vultures are still flying around. Oh, they got through. They got through part of the roof anyway. Oh, there they are, look. Flying away merrily. Come on, vultures, you dirtbags. They're trashing me roof. I couldn't make enough forged iron because I was making forged steel. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, I know what I'll do. What I normally do. This draws them on. They hate this firing bat. You hit it dumb on the head, son. Well, vultures, you dirtbags, where are you? Come on. Yeah, vulture. Come on, come down. Come down to me. Come give me a visit. Oh, you chancer. Come on, come closer. It's a clear miss. Can't really go out. That's so difficult. Come on. Do it. No one misses. I've also got a fair amount of work to do. Oh, there's one. Rotten flesh and all. Let's dump stuff in here. Oh, there are some more prizes from last time. Let's get that back in there. One slice of pumpkin pie kept me going all night, didn't need anything else. Didn't need to. Just lock it in there. I will do is just put some more ammo. So I've got barely any. By my standards. It's excessive for what I admit. Gives the ammo. So, here we go. Check those bags. I'm gonna duck again. Get on to the break out my own base now. Yeah.
to the left of my wrench. Socket slipped in there, it's got to the left of start. That's another great start. Definitely want brass. Scrap all of that straight away. That's one thing that's happened running over. If I used loads of it. Oh, another level 5 turret, level 6 sledge, more brass, some coinage. Water, let's take it for what it's worth. There we go. Oh yeah, it's just steel, I need that for sure. Yeah. Right, not too bad. Fair amount of cash. More of that, gladly. We're only bad. Why is this so hard? Oh yeah, that's awesome. Yeah, more brass, give me that. I've got loads of lead, but very little brass. But now I have quite a lot of brass. There's my prizes. Oh, this was all steel. Not on the top of us, eh? That was toad. So this is me for another couple of hours. Has something been shot at? Yeah. Now I realise it's my own turret doing it. Considering amount of rounds that was fired. Look down in the vulture chap left flying away. And they're beating day 112 hard night success. That's much for the base. Let's have a look at the all the damage is cut off. Go back up there and see. Not enough space to make another thing, I should have. Oh yeah, what's up here? Cost 100 because we're guaranteed to leave it. Oh, that's 1,000 then. No, oh, we won't get him. Because we won't. Can I get out? That's okay. It's just standing there that I use. Can I get out anyway? That doesn't look like it. Let's try it. Oh, so shimmy over and we're in. Oh, of course. Don't get in my own base. Yes. I'll have to go back up to the chest. The butchers were really gone for it all night. They were even hitting that. They were going for my box. I would say we're gonna need all of that. All of that. We're definitely gonna need them. We're gonna need them only 65, 75 as long as we've got. I don't know. Guess we've got some of them. And better still. got some land left. Alright, that'll do for now then. So what I'll do is the bars first. These barrels are placed because they are pretty vital. Look how many they've took down. So if we get on the forge, I'm taking loads of forged iron. Which one is that stuff? Oh, what you fill it on the corners. This is a turn. There we go. Lost. Oh, the vulture looking depressed because he can't get it. Right, have we got all the holes patched? I think so. That's the most person. It was already open. They are zombie vultures, or mephits, or whatever they are. Still a little of that. Get enough of these. I have so much. Well, true, that has to be 1,108. Well, that's 383. Well, that's 983, nearly 2,000. Oh, I've got to repair this. I've got to do this. Touching up this black sphere. Top down again. Me on base. Just stealth that man on base. Oh, I need to prepare it. Well, thanks for watching. I hope the sound was okay, because I had the microphone up on my headset most of the video, so I think it would have recorded. I'll have to listen to it. Thanks for watching, anyway. Bye bye now.